Well, whenever she campaigns, and that's not too often, she inevitably ends up being the star campaigner. It's been no different this time in the Uttar Pradesh Assembly elections, with Priyanka Gandhi campaigning harder than before, this time with her kids and her husband in tow. Kashish reports.
When you first came, you said it's going to be 10 out of 10. Are you still sure?
Yes, 10 out of 10.
Road shows, jansabhas, informal meeting across villages. Rai Bareli and Amethi have never seen Priyanka Gandhi in such an aggressive election mode. Almost in sync with brother Rahul, as he entrusts her the Gandhi bastion and campaigns in the rest of the state. The parliamentary elections were easier to win with big faces from Delhi. For the assembly, voters want an MLA they can reach. A quick opinion poll reveals people here are not too happy with Congress candidates.
विधायक यहाँ 5 साल हो गए हैं, जीत के गए हुए उनको कांग्रेसी हैं, ठीक है, शिव गणेश लोधी, कभी देखने नहीं आया, अभी इलेक्शन के टाइम देखने आया हूँ।
क्षेत्र में हर विधानसभा क्षेत्र में, हर लोकसभा क्षेत्र में ऐसी इंडस्ट्री दी जाए कि यहाँ के युवाओं को रोजगार मिले। पानी की तरह पैसा जो मिट्टी में बह रहा है वो मिट्टी में ना बहे।
Despite the resentment, a strong Gandhi Parivar factor is at play. Their stature and their historical links with the area have always paid political dividends.
Priyanka ji ka rajneeti mein aana zaruri hai.
Ab young hai wo, ab aur Sonia Gandhi aged ho chuki hain aur wo abhi young hai.
Mother and daughter are campaigning for the first time here. In hushed tones, the explanation offered: Gandhi Parivar needs more than one soldier to fight this tough election. Especially as they face independent candidates Akhilesh Singh, who has won in their bastion 4 times straight.
लाखों करोड़ के घोटाले सोनिया गांधी की सरकार में हुए। 2G स्पेक्ट्रम 1,76,000 करोड़ का घोटाला। अब की 5 में अगर कोई एक आ जाए तो सोनिया जी अपने को सौभाग्यशाली मानेंगी, समझे?
First it was Priyanka and her family in Amethi, then we saw the brother-sister duo in Sultanpur, and on Tuesday it was mother and daughter here in Rai Bareli. Perhaps never before have so many members of the Gandhi family come out to campaign. And as these three districts go to polls in the next few days, clearly the stakes are very high in this traditional Gandhi bastion. In Rai Bareli, with Ajmal Jami, Kashish for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.